OJ contests, and they are talking before the game. I'm going to get you, kid. First period, Daniel Sedin in the corner out front to Alex Burrows. This made it 1-1 as the Green Men in their first season at Rogers Arena go absolutely nuts. Second period, Alex Edler, and I mean nuts. Alex Edler at the point, tipped in by Alex Burrows. He would end with 35 goals that season, 2-2. Then Stefan Ogier goes to work. Burrows battling with future teammate Dan Hamhuis, called for the phantom dive. Later, look at the Nashville players here. Alex Burrows gets a late interference call that even surprises the Preds. And that leads to this. Predators on the power play. Maybe you remember this. They worked the puck to Shea Weber, shot in a goal. That's your winner. Nashville and Stefan Ogier combining to get under Alex Burrows' skin. Preds over the Canucks 3-2 on January 11th, 2010.
I think he should sit out for the rest of the year, making calls like that that are making us look bad. And every 2 points are so important in this league. We just blew 2 points because of his officiating tonight. When Smithson hit me from sideways and said, I saw the replay, you got your head up, you weren't really hurt. You were, and you made me look bad, so I'm going to get you back tonight. And he did, and he cost us 2 points.
Great chance. Soros makes the save on the other side, but Nashville playing some tic-tac-toe, and Grice makes up big save. 12:42 to go in the second.
It wasn't much, but I wanted to get a penalty against Nashville early.
Maurice is still an unhappy coach as this third period is about to get underway.
Well, he's coming out without Brian Little, and it's going to be an interesting period of play.
And here's my problem. Paul Maurice just got tossed out of the game. Francois Saint-Laurent got into a staring contest with Paul Maurice. Skate away.
Well, and that's it. The officials were looking for this. They put themselves in this situation. So now there's going to be a little delay as the linesmen are going to come over.
So Paul Maurice has been ejected.
Wow. I have not seen this. Well, you know what? And it's right. Don't just ignore it. Don't go to the bench. Don't look at the bench.
Skate away. You know what's happened in this game. And Francois Saint-Laurent got into a staring contest with Paul Maurice and eventually tossed him out of the game. And now he's laughing about it.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
That was the only goal of the opening 20. Back to the line to Rafalski. Good play over to Lidstrom.
Shoot, score! No goal. Holmstrom called off in front. And he's going to go to the box, too. This just won't be coincidental contact. Incidental contact. It's going to be, I believe, a Holmstrom penalty. What Holmstrom's got position there, Mick.
That is about
and he's outside
brutal,
the crease.
That is as brutal as it gets now that I see the overhead and the replay. Rene punched him in the back of the head.
Absolutely.
He's standing at the top of the crease. That is an awful, awful call in that situation if the referee saw what we just saw.
Let's take it back March 19th.
That was different.
No goal again.
A different way. But also to call him a penalty on this one, and let's see here. My
that was March 19th, and I'll tell you what, Thomas Holmstrom told me after the game, Pekka Rinne told him you got robbed.
Oh, no kidding.
Looking back to the line to Blake. Blake to Gretzky. Gretzky moving toward the net now. The shot, that's blocked. And it hurt Gilmore. He stopped the shot. It hurt him. He fell. And the play was called.
It was Wayne Gretzky's stick bob, I believe. And Carey Fraser's going to the linesman to ask him here. And wouldn't this be something if Wayne Gretzky was thrown out for a high stick? Gretzky slapped the puck. And then I think, and it sat, Gilmore blocked. And then I think Gretzky went for it by accident, hit Gilmore in the face. Now the top of the screen, here's the shot. McCowan blocks it. It comes back out. Gilmore gets it, and there's where Gretzky's stick came up and hit Gilmore. They're not going to give him a penalty by the look of it. It certainly was accidental. But tell that to Gilmore. He's got to get his chin stitched.
Berg in front. Oh, he just couldn't control. Bill Berg really helping to use up the remainder of this penalty time to Glenn Anderson. 15 seconds left. Blake, rather, Sandstrom into the zone. Robitaille to the corner. Anderson, Robitaille. Semi cuts in front. They score! They score! Wayne Gretzky wins it for Los Angeles!